ndihlala pha eWoma Township. Okwaqala mna kwakuthi iza yabelungu. Sasisithi yabelungu until sayibona election ke ngoku iba okay ifikile election and iyabulala nyani kwangona ke ngosithathela ba yi serious and ayo yabantu abathini wonke umuntu yamchaphazela abakhweli bezithuthi sika wonke wonke kubalulekile intoba bafake imask basanitize xa ungena phakathi etaxini uyayivula ifestire so that kuzongena umoya.
Blind reservoir heels, dispatch. My opinion is for ander, nadat ek gesien het in die woongebied hoe die mense doodgaan van COVID-19. Nadat my broer positief getoets gewees het en uit baie gesukkel om 'n bed in die hospitaal te kry en ons was bekommerd geweest dat hy gaan sterwe. Dan sal ek hulle aanmoedig om hulle maskers te dra en hulle moet social distance is.
Ndihlalapha khona kuhle. Ndafumanisa into yobana ndinenantsika ndi-positive kwi-COVID-19. Because kwakufuneka ndiphefundifumene into yenantsika ye-oxygen. Nam ndingababoni aba bagulayo ndibathandayo. And ke ngoku kwimeko enjalo yayisoloko indenza ndinonantsika ndinonxunguphala. Sasibaninzi kakhulu. Iward le yonke yayinantsika yayigcwela, I think consist about 30 people. Umba wenantsika we-COVID ufuna sisonke into yobana sisebenzisaneni. Sizikhusele ngamaxesha onke.
I love in the speech. COVID is a virus that is making all the people sick. My friend, she got sickness and then I couldn't play with her. I was afraid. So I must wash my hands, cover my mouth, and you must always do your social distancing. Corona, it's everywhere.
As regtig skrikwekkend wat aangaan. Dit is ons jong mense wat dit kry en dan kom bring hulle dit in die huise na die ou mense toe en die ou mense sterf. Asseblief dra jou masker. As jy nie bekommerd is oor die virus nie, dink ek liefst aan ons. Want jy versprei die virus sonder 'n masker. Wat ek altyd vir hulle sê en vir alles ons, dit hang nie net van ons as health af nie. Die is ons almal se baby die. Ons elkeen moet ons deel doen met die virus nou.